thinking we should have done like Little Fall of Rain, but we don't know it. That's what we needed, Sergio. He knows it.
He does.
And I'm sure there's an happening somewhere out there.
Yeah.
I'm in a fight. Okay.
I don't think we're winning.
Here comes Dick. He's wearing a skirt. Here comes Jane. You know she's sporting a chain. Same hair, revolution. Same bill, evolution. Tomorrow, who's gonna fuss? And they love each other so. Androgynous. Closer than you know, love each other so. Androgynous. Well, don't get him wrong, don't get him mad. He might be a father, but he sure ain't a dad. She don't need the advice that they send to her. She's happy with the way she looks, she's happy with her gender, and they love each other so. Androgynous. Closer than you know, love each other so. Androgynous. Mirror image, see no damage, see no evil at all. Cupidos and your installs will be laughed at the way you're laughed at now. Something meets boy, something meets girl. They both look the same, they're overjoyed in this world. Same hair, revolution, unisex, evolution. Tomorrow, who's gonna fuss? And tomorrow, Dick is wearing pants. Tomorrow, Jane's wearing a dress. Future outcasts, and they don't last. Today, people dress the way that they please, the way they try to do in the last centuries. And they love each other so. Androgynous. Closer than you know, love each other so. Androgynous. Thank you very much.